Because what I do is just like a little different, you know what I mean? And I was glad to be able to do like a folk song, like go to London for that audience. It was just something different. And other than the performances, like, it is just really beautiful here. I mean, it's like, I'm kind of upset that it's been so long since I came here for the first time. But there's a time for everything, for sure. So I really just enjoyed the whole vibe. Like, it's just people everywhere. Like, all different types of people everywhere. People playing instruments on the street, you know. Just, like, meeting each other, and just, it was, like, a connecting place. So, yeah, I got to catch TDE. That show was really dope. I have Soul, Shayla, Schoolboy Q, Kendrick Lamar, along with some other rap artists I'd never really heard of, other than a few, and they were really dope. So, got to check that out, and then, also, yeah, like, obviously the street musicians were, like, killing it. Like, the street, I saw one guy playing guitar on his lap. Like, he was playing, like, a dobro, but, you know, it was a guitar. And he was just, oh my gosh, like, I was just like, thank you. Like, how did I find you in the world? But he's still in here in Austin, just like me, so, yeah. Yeah, it's just been a really good time with the family. I think it's just been super progressive, you know, for what I'm trying to do. I think I've done pretty all right in Atlanta, performing and getting the word out, and it's just a new push pin on the map, so South by Southwest was a success.
Recall last we spoke, cut off calls, letters we never wrote. They say don't believe anything you cannot see, but they never seem to get things right.